Yo, 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 yo. Alex. Wow. How are you? Oh, Marine. You stuck? Hook, Alex. Woo. How are you? Better? Oh, they take off already? Oh, tut weh? Jab.
Noch einmal pusten. So. Besser.
Ben. Ben Cup? Benjamin? Ben? Ben Cup? Ben? Yeah, and very happy guys that finally been back home. Actually, it wasn't that long, but if the children have to stay at the hospital, it's always not nice. So what happened was that a few days ago, Ben started already that he said, okay, he heard, and then, okay, what we also saw is that, okay, he not really made pee like before, so yeah, after 2 days then that he also still say, okay, he hurts. Yeah, we went then to the hospital for checking, and then okay, because they wanted to make some more tests, the urine test and also complete blood test, they told us that okay, it might be better than also when he's staying at the hospital, so they also give him some medicine already. And then yeah, it was just then for one night, and then okay, today we could take him back already. And then yeah, for that case now, the bill, as you saw, we went also there for the bill. The insurance cover everything from that one. We only needed to pay today 1,000 baht for the, yeah, what is it, administration thing, what they had to do at the hospital then. On the other side, all the other things are covered by the insurance. Every one of us have a private health insurance, which allows you then in a case like this going then to the hospital. So I really can recommend to everyone, yeah, to have a health insurance. Yeah, you never know. Yeah? And then especially in our case for the children, 100% you need insurance, because children, very easy that they get something. They are not really cheap, the health insurances, especially for children. And then especially again when they're very young, same as Ben. But on the other side, if you have something, you never need to worry about, yeah, because what I can tell you is that okay, if you really need to go and have some case at the hospital and you need to go there, and then when you need to pay, it can get really very very expensive here in the private hospitals. So in the case from Ben now, I can tell you that the thing what the insurance will cover now, because we also needed to sign that one, was 18,870 baht for, yeah, think about it. This was just one night and a small case. There was no operation or something involved. So you might can imagine what will happen when you have an operation or something. So I really recommend, think about an insurance. Yeah, it's really very very important. Yeah, so we are very happy that Ben is back. Was nothing serious now, but I just wanted to keep you updated, yeah, what's going on in our life. And yeah, it's not always fun and happy. You also have, yeah, some days where it's, yeah, not really nice, but on the other side, yeah, past already. Yeah, so yeah, thank you very much for watching. Yeah, and then we see us in the next video again. Bye bye guys.